Hey guys, this is my RJ Mahogany Strat from the 90s, which I installed my Ibanez Infinity 3 pickup on the bridge. I don't have the Infinity 4 anymore, so let's just stick with this one. Let's compare it to my Les Paul 60s Tribute Plus that's loaded with Gibson 57s. Well, as most of you know this already, yet it's still fun to compare them side by side, to hear them side by side, even though this is mahogany body compared to typical Strat, Fender Strat, that's alder. So let's see if this pickup thickens up the sound, if it gets closer to the Les Paul. It should be a fun comparison. So enough talking, let's hear how they sound.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a comment down below on what you think or what you prefer. Sounds better. If you like the video, please thumbs up and please subscribe. Thank you so much.